said for her last night.
Noe is an honorary ATS member and he's doing very, very well so far. He's very involved. You're late. Get out.
Wow.
I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Yeah.
Yes.
Anyways, wow. Let's begin. So now we're officially beginning. Funny.
What is
here? Get out. Okay, so welcome to meeting number 5. October 14, blah, blah, blah. And I just wanted to say thank you to everyone who's been going to community service events, social events with us, everyone who supported us for the whipped cream event, and Club Best at Selma. It was a blast and so much fun. Even if you guys can't get involved, like, I know you have class, but if you have time to pass by and say hi, that's always nice too. You know, it's really fun, and I think we're really lucky this semester because a lot of the members are feeling more comfortable with each other, and we're creating really close bonds. So thank you guys for always coming out. And we recently just got a Moodle page, so if you don't have a Facebook, you can find all of our events on Moodle, which everybody has because you're a comm student, right? So it's nice. Since this is new, we're still kind of figuring out how to format it and just kind of how to create it, but for the most part, everything will be on there. The same thing, the same stuff that's on Facebook will be on Moodle. At least the important stuff.
For Moodle?
We have to put in them.
I thought they had to contact us and then we approved it on Facebook.
Yeah.
Okay, so then I will email all you guys. If you just sign in and with your email address, I will find you. Okay, so one of the really, really big events for this semester is the Northern Regional Conference, and that's coming up quick. It's coming up in November 21st, right? And this is a really good opportunity to meet different AGS members from different chapters all over California. Well, pretty much this is actually going to be for the northern half of California, and it's going to be hosted at the San Joaquin Delta Valley Community College, which is in Stockton. So it takes about an hour and a half to like an hour and 45 minutes to get there. So we would have to meet up at 6:30 and drive together. Don't worry, there will be carpool. So it's an all-day event. It starts at 8:45 and it goes to 4 p.m. But you get to learn cool things and participate in different workshops from sustainability, how to be a leader, how to build social networking skills. There's even a yoga class or a Zumba class as well. So it's really fun and it's very informative. And again, you get to meet different people and professors from all over Northern California. There is, unfortunately, a $35 registration fee that goes to, I believe, this chapter's college so they can host everything, but it does include both breakfast and lunch. So if you're interested, I believe Selma, do you have the folder with the sign-in sheets or no, for registration?
No, for the registration?
Yeah.
No, I can't get it right now. I brought the other one.
Okay.
Yeah. No, I can get right now.
Are you sure?
Take 5 minutes.
Okay, sure. Thank you.
Sure.
So Selma will come back by the end of the meeting, and then whoever's interested can sign in and sign up. There's two forms you have to sign. One talks about if you're a vegetarian or not, so they know what to serve, and then the other one is just confirming you're going and you know what to expect of us and what we expect from you as well. So the last day, the deadline to sign up and register for this event is October 21st. And we cannot accept late payment, but after that, College of Marine Fiscal Services, they won't take it. So it's not something we can be flexible on, it's College of Marine's policy. So yeah, any questions so far about this?
You get a good amount of points for doing it, right?
Yes, you definitely get one category knocked out with this. Yeah.
How many points?
I believe it's one full category.
It's 15?
Yeah, it's either 15 or 20.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's more than the category.
Yeah, it's way more than what the category is. That's for sure.
Okay.
So if you have any other questions, you can talk to me individually or our other board members as well. And did anybody go to a conference last semester?
I mean, two semesters.
No,
ago.
In the fall. Oh yeah, two semesters ago. Hey, Hannah.
Hey.
I know you.
I did go, but you know, having the president say it's fun, it's great. I don't think a lot of people would believe me, but it is fun and it is great, and I'm a new people, which I think a lot of you guys would enjoy. everyone has different ideas, so it's good to collaborate. So our next community service event is this Saturday, October 17th. It's from 9:15 to 1 p.m. And if you have time and if you can arrange your own ride, you can stay the whole day. They have a volunteer kind of like appreciation dinner, but you have to be 21 to attend. So you can stay for that, have fun with it. But we'll be there until 1:15. It's not too late to sign up. You can still sign up with Julie Hartman. She's the coordinator over there. You'll just have to email her at this email address and just let her know, hey, I'm from College of Marin. I want to participate in this community service event. Please let me join. And she'll be like, yeah, that's great. She's really nice. I've been working with her for a year. So what we do here, it's a little bit different than our traditional community service because it's more interactive and more fun. We're going to a festival, so we're helping, we're going to be interacting with little kids, and there's going to be a petting zoo. There's always a lot of people, so that's good. Free to volunteers too. So we'll be face painting, we'll be doing popcorn necklaces, stuff like that. Ramen is very good at that.
And Jesus too.
Yeah, I had a picture of you guys and I was like, I don't know how she posted it. I don't know how they do it. But it was a fun one. Always a good time at Slide Ranch. I can guarantee you that. Our next bake sale is going to be October 20th, Tuesday from 12:30 to 2:30. It's going to be Halloween themed, so it's going to be fun, creative. And all proceeds from this bake sale will go to the Valley Buyer Workers. I'm sure, as everyone's heard, it's been pretty bad up there. And they're very local, so it's good to help out who we can. Okay. If anybody can make this, I would be very, very impressed. And our next social event is that Tennessee Kids a hike at Tennessee Valley. It's October 24th. It's a Saturday as well, from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. You can stay longer or not. It's up to you. Bring water, wear comfortable shoes, decent clothing, and bring snacks if you know you get hungry. Yeah.
Sorry, I forgot to take. Do you think I can take a picture of the previous slide?
Yeah. Do you want to do it now or after?
This is all on Facebook, also.
Yeah, it's all on Facebook. But the pictures are pretty cool, right? Oh. Oh yeah. Do you want to talk about that?
Yeah, just briefly. Okay, so there's also I'm testing out the early morning bake sale tomorrow. So it's from 8 to 9:15. I don't know if you're going to be here. But I have coffee donated from Woodlands, and I have cookies that I baked, and I'm just going to set up and try to raise some funds for AGS. And if anybody wants to come, it'll be on the bridge. I know it's early, but if it doesn't go well, I'm not going to do it again.
What time is it?
It's from 8 to 9:15.
Yeah,
so this is
catch people getting coffee in the morning.
So this is like a very small scale of our bake sale. It's more like a coffee sale. So that's why we didn't advertise it as much, because we don't want as much food, I guess, but primarily just coffee. We want to see if we can make a lot of money, just testing. And for those of you who don't know, this is Darji. He is our director of fundraising. But we're going to have a Halloween party for AGS members and ASPOL members as well. So, Connor, if you want to spread the word.
Yeah.
It's going to be at the San Rafael Classic Billiards, downtown San Rafael on 4th Street. It's right on the corner. It's huge. Can't miss it. We rented out the back room. We'll have food, games, prizes, and it'll be fun. I know I say that a lot.
That will really actually be fun.
Yeah. It's like, I don't know what else to say. It is fun. It's always fun.
That's definitely awesome.
Yeah, I know. We're all really excited for this.
Wear a costume.
Mandatory. But it'll look good. So different costumes will get different prizes. Maybe. We'll see how creative it is.
Maybe. Prizes, maybe.
So if you need a ride, let us know. Otherwise, we're just going to meet up there. It's pretty close. Any questions? You might need a ride?
Yes.
You talk to the girl. I got you. Okay. And then the closing design competition. I know we have some new members, so just to fill you guys in. Usually every year AGS gets their own t-shirts or sweaters made. I don't think anyone's wearing one right now because it's hot. But we decided to do something different this semester or this year. So we want to hear your feedback and let you be able to participate in designing clothing yourself, and you can choose if you want a t-shirt, sweatpants, or sweater. It's really, really up to you. So I guess the last day to submit is
17th.
Yeah, the 17th. So
this Saturday.
Yeah, Robin, are you gonna sign anything for us? You architect major.
Should, yeah.
Should.
If I have time.
Yeah, if you have time. Kana did.
Kana submitted today.
I know, you got some competition work.
I guess so.
Yeah, so I believe the submission date is here or this weekend, right? And then we will be deciding over Facebook, depending on how much likes each design gets, and we'll be the winner, right?
Yeah. If you have like a pencil drawing, it's all right. It will, if your design is picked, it will be inked in Photoshop, and it will be cleaned up as it were.
And then the winners will be announced at our next meeting, the 28th and the 29th. But you probably might even know already because of Facebook. It just, it'll be fun. Yeah, I'm gonna stop saying it'll be fun.
So you're saying it won't be fun?
It will be great. It will be fantastic. Okay. It will be so. Okay, so there's that. And if you have any submissions, go ahead and contact the Urban Tuesday in the AGS office, or you can find an email online. And then really quickly, for those of you who are transferring or applying to transfer this year, I've been working with Kayla Moreno. She is the transfer coordinator at Cal at UC Berkeley. And we're trying to bring UC Berkeley workshops here onto campus because we know that there are some students who can't attend transfer day events over at Berkeley, so we want to bring them here. So it's still in the process. We're still trying to make it work, but she has been kind enough to give us her email address. Well, not hers, but her outreach. Is it outreach email address? So for those of you who are making your personal statements, she and her team will look over it and advise you what you should and should not write, and how, like, she'll give you feedback. And that's her job, so you know she's not like pulling out from her. Anyways, she's been trained to do this. She's been trained to do this, and she's very good at doing this. And she's been doing it for a while, so you know that she's credible. And there is a blood drive today. I don't know if you guys missed that big bus that's in front of our building, but it's there. If you have time to donate blood, it takes about 15 to 20 minutes.
It takes like an hour or two.
Maybe you guys went at different times.
Thank you.
When it was busy and not.
So, well, I tried to make an appointment, and she said I couldn't because I only have an hour free. She didn't make an appointment.
No, it's in the
bus.
It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Look, I'll go check it out. If it's that long, I might not do it either.
Yeah, just
try to walk up to her and just stab yourself in the
bus.
Take my plot.
Okay.
That's a way of doing it. Right?
That is always a way. Whoa. Hey, goddess. Okay, well, that was it. Thank you guys so much for coming. Thank you for listening to me ramble. I hope you got it was informative.
Are you finding this?